Good morning everyone. Today I am going to deliver a lecture complex analysis on Cauchy integral. So by Dr. P. Ramulu, Head Department of Mathematics, MBS Government College. Simply connected domain. What is simply connected domain? A domain D is said to be simply connected domain if every simple closed curve lie in D which take only points of D. What is multi-connected domain? A domain D is said to be multi-connected domain if it is not simply connected domain. If I take the simply connected domain, it does not have any holes. If I take this, it has some holes. Suppose I am taking that this is uniform. Okay, do here does not have any hole. Here my domain D, this is simply closed curve. This is like the whole points of D only. You can take observe the border clearly. So this is simply connected domain. If I take this, it has some holes. If it has some hole, here hole, therefore it is not simply connected domain. For example, you can take that here we have, this is not simply connected domain, these are all simply connected domains. If I take this, this is not, this is simply connected domain, this is not simply connected domain. In 3D also you can take that, or you can take any ball. Ball, if I take this, is out of line, so that line is line all points of D only, so this is simply connected domain. Here if I take any pipe, if I observe the pipe, the outside it has some two holes, so this is not simply connected domain. You can take anything, this is it has some hole, it is not simply connected domain, this is simply connected domain. So if I want to prove some theorem on this, if f of z is analytic throughout simply connected domain, then integration over c f of z equal to 0. If I take any f of z over c, f of z is analytic throughout simply connected domain, integration over c f of z equal to 0, where c is lie in d, all excluded points of d. It is the proof of this theorem is follows from the Cauchy-Gauchard theorem already yesterday we discussed. At this thing we will use, that's why I am taking integration of c f of z equal to 0, where c is closed to curve lying in d. So main theorem, Cauchy integral formula. What is Cauchy integral formula? Let f is analytic everywhere inside on simple closed contour. It is taken on positive sense. If z naught is any point integral to c, then f of z naught equal to 1 by 2 pi I by integration over c f of z by z minus z naught dz, right? Exam point of view, it is important question. The application point of view, very important question. So this proved, the Cauchy is very interest fellow. He is proved this theorem, right? Who is Cauchy, right? He is Cauchy. He proved this theorem. Oh, I'm taking the proof, right? Let f is analytic everywhere inside and simple closure contour C. This is, I'm taking contour C. This is inside some closure curve. Yeah, that means it has the closure curve is 0. You are taking z naught to inside one point. The 0 is center z naught, radius is r, right? I'm taking, since f is analytic, this implies f is differentiable on C. If f is differentiable, f is continuous. I'm taking z naught is any point to closure contour C. I'm considering this integration over C f of z dz z equal to, I'm considering this. I'm observing that the integral value over C and integral over 0 both are same. From this, I'm subtracting and adding here f of z naught, z naught. I'm subtracting integration. Here, f of z naught does not depend on integral. F of z naught comes this side. So, this value already we known in any unit. We proved that integration of C over 1 by z minus z naught equal to 2 pi I. Later, we will see the problem also. Already, we proved we can take that. So, this value is 2 pi I. I am taking that this value comes this side, if f of z naught 2 pi, right, this value is comes this side. Later applying mod, I am putting this is star. I want to calculate this value. Later we will apply for this. Since f is continuous, I am taking f is continuous z naught. What is the definition of f continuous? For all epsilon greater than 0, there exists delta greater than such that mod z minus z naught is less than delta implies this thing happen. Since my 0 is the equation is this mod z minus z naught equal to rho. This is simple closed contour. I am taking this value here. And this is less than epsilon, this value equal to rho. from this, I'm considering that integration over this value is less than epsilon by rho. F of z minus f of z minus z naught is less than epsilon by rho. The length of closed contour 0, here the length of this closed contour is 2 pi rho. 2 pi r, you know that 2 pi r. Here r is rho, that means the length of 0 is 2 pi rho. Let I am taking that here integration over 0 f of z z minus z naught, here missing 0, 0 less than or equal to integration over 0. Here I am taking my curve 0, right? Here 0, 0. By applying ML theorem, this value is less than m and this integration length of contour is L. So this value epsilon by rho and this value is 2 pi rho, 2 pi epsilon. Rho rho get cancelled out, 2 pi epsilon. Which implies integration over 0 f of z minus f of z naught by z minus z naught dz equal to 2 pi epsilon. I want to substitute this value in star. What is star? This is less than equal to this, right? I must substitute this value here star f of integration over f of c f of z minus z naught minus 2 pi I f of z naught is less than or equal to 2 pi epsilon, where is epsilon neighborhood and pretty small. Any value which is small and small is less than epsilon, nothing but already we know the definition of limit. So we write this equal to this value, which implies f of z naught equal to what I am doing here, 2 pi cuts, comes this side, integration f of z naught equal to 1 by 2 pi I integration over c f of z minus f of z by z minus z naught dz. So this proved Cauchy integral formula, hence proved a theorem. Okay. So problem. Evaluate integration over c dz by z where c is simple closed contour unit disk. Here we have very important that by choosing f of z and z naught. It is my form f of z by z minus z naught dz. What is f of z? F of z in place of f of z we have here 1. In place of z naught what we have here? Z naught. F of z naught equal to f of 0 that equal to 1. By Cauchy integral formula apply that integration over c f of f z minus z naught dz equal to 2 pi I f of z naught in place of z naught f of 0. F of 0, what is f of 0? 1, that equal to 5. The integration value over c 1 by z dz equal to 0. Similarly, just now we proved that integration over c 1 by z minus z naught dz equal to 2 pi I. This is applicable for that also. Already in Cauchy theorem we proved that value. So beyond that, we already proved it in practical problem 21. Let c denote the positively oriented boundary of the sphere which is lies along the line x equal plus or minus 2 and y equal plus or minus 2. A value of t integral, the following integral, integration in over c, this integral we have to evaluate. Aim to evaluate the integral by using Cauchy integral formula and lie in the square, so given. Okay, so I want to evaluate this is my c is lying in the given square. Principles: analytic function, contour integral, Cauchy integral formula, method. Let C is the positively oriented boundary of the square whose sides are lying the x equal plus or minus and y equal plus or minus. My C is this x equal to plus or minus 2 plus and y equal to plus or minus 2. That means so you can take 2i here minus 2i here. This is my C given. A integration over C. F over minus z, z minus 5i by 2 dz. I want to evaluate this integral. I want to compare this value. By idea is for taking f of z and z naught is very important. Here in place of f of z, what we have f of z? In place of z naught, what we have here? Pi I. F of z is analytic on C. This is f of z equal to every exponent function is analytic. So it is clearly analytic on C. I am calculating f of z naught. F of z naught equal to f of pi I by 2, that equal to e power minus pi I by 2, that equal to cos pi by 2 minus I sin pi by 2, e power I theta equal to apply formula, e power I theta equal to cos theta plus I sin theta. Similarly, cos pi by 2 nothing but 0, sin pi by 2 nothing but 1, that equal to minus 1. By Cauchy integral formula, what we have here? Integration over c, f of z minus z naught dz equal to 2 pi I f of z. What is f of z naught? F of z nothing but f of pi by 2. F of pi by 2 equal to how much value? Minus pi. E power of minus z minus equal to 2 pi I into f of z that equal to minus pi I into I minus I square minus 4 I equal to 1 that equal to 2 pi. Therefore, integral over c integration that equal to value is 2 pi. Second, integration over c is cos z by z square plus 8 dz equal to this. Here the crucial is by taking f of z and z naught is here. Here it is not in the form of z minus z naught clearly. So that's why I'm taking that cos z by z square plus 8 is as f of z as z naught equal to z naught equal to 0. Let us considering f of z equal to cos z by z square plus 8. F of z equal is analytic on C. Z naught equal to 0. F of z naught equal to what happened here? Cos 0 equal to 1. Z square equal to 0 or 1 by 8. F of z naught equal to 1 by 8. Apply Cauchy integral formula. Integration over C. F of z by z minus z naught dz equal to 2 pi I. F of z naught. F of z nothing but 1 by 8. So if I integration over C, this value is get 2 by 8 is get cancel 1 by 4 pi I. But that means the whole integral value is equal to pi I by 4. Next problem. Integration over C, z by 2z plus 1 dz equal to this. Integration over C, z by 2, z square plus, I am taking that 2 common out, z plus 1 by 2. I want to rewrite this in the form of f of z minus z by z naught. F of z equal to, I am taking z by 2 and f of z and is analytic. This is linear function, it is analytic. Z naught equal to, I am taking, I want to write this is term into z minus z naught equal to minus 1 by 2. F of z naught equal to f of minus 1 by 2, that equal to 1 by 2, 1 by get answer, that equal to minus 1 by 4. By Cauchy integral formula, integration of C, f of z by z naught minus z naught dz, that equal to 2 pi I f of z naught. So that which implies what happened, integration of C, f z by z to z minus 1 by 2, that value equal to 2 pi I minus 1 by 4, that equal to minus pi I by 2, the integral value equal to this. So, right. So, result you can write that by using Cauchy integral formula, we evaluated the following integral. So, you can write the first a equal to the integral value is this and b integral value this and c integral value is this. You can write your own as result. Right, this end the lecture 3 by Dr.